is December 12th, and as you can see, I have a full face of makeup on, and I'm actually on my way out to go to my brother's Christmas program, and my sister is going to be in student council, and she is going to be helping with the bake sale, so I'm on my way out now to do that. So I'll take you guys along with me, put a little collage together so you can see everything that went on without me actually having to vlog in public, because that's a little weird, and I've only been vlogging a short time, so we'll build up to that. But basically, I'm on my way now to go to the program. Tuesday, and it is Charlie's birthday. I am so psyched. She's actually 8 years old. Can you believe it, guys? She was just this little tiny small puppy, and now she's all grown up. But I just finished with her cake and her cookies that I got her, or I made her, literally 10 minutes ago. So I'll show you that in a second, and my dad's gonna be picking me up any minute, along with, I already got a shower because I wanted to spend the entire night with her, so that is great. And I'm trying to think if there's anything else, and I have makeup underneath my eyes. And I had a pretty great day at school. It wasn't bad, but it wasn't like, it's just school, you know. And I'm just cleaning up my mess because my mom hates when I bake dog treats for Charlie. She says it's something to do with the mess, and honestly, it just smells like cinnamon in here, so, I'm not complaining, but, yeah, so I'm gonna head over to my dad's, and we're gonna go, oh, here he is now, I'm gonna head over to my dad's and go see Charlie. Hey, what's up, guys? So, obviously, I am at my mom's house now, and it is Wednesday, which is upload day, and, I'm really sorry I didn't get much footage on Charlie's birthday. I just didn't have time, and I just wanted to give her as much attention as possible without my phone being in the way, because she always seems to hide away when my phone comes out because she knows I spend a lot of time on there, but 2016, who doesn't? Anyway, I have some news. I really do apologize for not sharing as much on Charlie's birthday. I probably should have more, but tomorrow, on Thursday, I should be there. So yeah. Anyway, basically, I have a lot of stuff I need to tell you guys about the fish. So if you're not really into my betas, you can go ahead and skip forward a little bit, but, I love my betas, so, I mean, I don't get who could not, but, you know, there's always that couple. So, I just basically begged my mom for beta heaters because it is getting really cold in my room and it's really unfortunate and I hate it, but they're actually starting to slow down, and I'm gonna beg my dad to bring the ones that are more susceptible and not as active to my dad's house, because my room is so ridiculously warm at his house that I really need to bring the ones that are not doing as well, like Quinn and Moonshine. I have to get Moonshine there anyway. Quinn, Moonshine, Willie, and possibly King if I have enough room. Alright guys, so I just got off the phone with my dad, and I'm allowed to bring a couple betas to his house, the ones who have to come there, and we'll discuss stuff more tomorrow. Moonshine is officially going. Quinn, Mink, and King are all going. I'm gonna try to convince him that they'll all do so much better in a warmer climate. So I'm gonna try to bring as many as I can to his house that he'll let me. And so I think that's taken care of now. So I'm really excited about that, and I'm gonna ask him to take, that's basically it for now, but sorry if I don't talk to you guys until tomorrow when I'm on my way to my dad's, or I'm already at my dad's, but it's just how it is. But anyway, so yeah, I'm gonna start getting their stuff together, and hopefully I can get all my betas to his house at some point. Sunday, and I'm so sorry I didn't vlog barely at all this week, but it's actually been a pretty great week. Yesterday, as you saw, I went to Walmart and looked at all the fish. Me and my friend Katie decided to do a gift exchange, and I'll show you what I got from her in a couple minutes, but I wanted to explain some things first. So first of all, I have a new video coming up on Wednesday. It's gonna be an introducing you guys to my newest additions. So as you guys saw, there was two fish that are new, and they are super duper sweet. One is very scared, and one actually doesn't have most of his tail. So I went to Walmart, we did a little gift exchange, I'll show you what I got. It was really fun and really great, and I loved it. I want to thank Katie, Matthew, and Brent for getting me all those great things, and we had so much fun. But besides that, I'm going to be cleaning up my room because it is a disaster once again, and I'm going to do a whole bunch of tank cleans. Also, I wanted to bring my other betas from my dad's that are at my dad's back to my mom's because I have enough room now, and I really like having all my betas in one place, and there's really not enough room at my dad's to have them all there, so I decided I'm gonna bring them back here. Also, I had this great idea from Blazing Betas. She has a whole bunch of these in her tank. They're little... They're called craft mesh, and you just get baby zip ties and zip tie them together, and the betas can sleep inside of them. All my betas are literally obsessed. Like, I don't know how they survived without them. Rosie especially, and same with Mink and the two new betas. So everybody's really happy with that outcome, so that's really great, and I thought that'd be a really great DIY that I'm gonna share with you in this vlog. But like I said, it's not my idea, it was Blazing Betas. So I'll leave her name on the screen, and you can go check her out. She's amazing. I watch a lot of her videos and get most of my inspiration from her. Hey, what's up guys? So it is quite a long time after my first update on Sunday. So right now I'm just watching a live stream from Stacy Plays and Grazer 10, and I'm just gonna finish up that. They're doing a 5-hour mind clash, and it's actually pretty interesting. I still don't know who won yet, but you know, yeah. But I'm getting ready to film a video. I'm gonna film the new friends up to, like, little video for the main channel. I have noticed that Bimp, my newest one, is very, very ill. He's very stressed all the time and he's very scared. I'm gonna start covering up his tank. Pretty shortly, I'm gonna cover up his tank so that he can calm down and know that no one's gonna hurt him. And Nubbly is doing just fine, but I'm gonna go make a video now. So yeah, I'll see you guys after that. All right, so basically I finished the updates video and a lot of you were questioning me on Instagram about how Nubbly lost his tail and what I think happened. Honestly, I have no idea. So if you'd like a closer, like just DM me and then I'll give you a closer picture of his tail and you guys can predict what happened. But he's actually getting along just fine. He can swim just perfect. He's not having any trouble getting to the surface like I thought he would. But he's a great fish and he's already pretty calm and happy and is very interested in me and my voice and the two girls surrounding him. So, yeah. So he's doing really well and I do have some things to say about Bimp. Bimp is actually terrified of me. Like, terrified. And I'm afraid he's gonna hurt himself with getting too scared and like running into the side of the tank or something. So I am going to actually cover his tank in a couple minutes and separate him off from the others just until he calms down. But yeah. And I am actually going to I am banking on getting a 10-gallon because I'm gonna put Bimp in there and then I'm just gonna put a couple fish in there and hope, and then I'll have more room for other betas using my other tanks. So yeah, I got a pretty laid out plan. Yeah, I'm still watching the Minecraft stuff and I'm gonna go ahead and do tank cleans because it's really not fair to these guys. They're really due for a tank clean, so I'm gonna do that now. All right, guys. So basically, I finished the tank cleans. Everybody's got a new tank. They all look great. Everybody's so happy. It's time for bed for me. So I'm gonna close the vlog here. So comment, rate, and subscribe. I'll see you guys Wednesday. And don't forget, we post a vlog every single Monday, and then we also do a main channel video every Wednesday. So stay tuned for that. Comment, rate, subscribe. Hit the red button to subscribe and then ring the bell to be notified every single time we post a video. If you want to keep up with our treasures, like in the moment, I guess you could say, go ahead and follow us on Instagram at Lauren and Charlie, all spelt out. And that is basically it. So I'll see you guys next Vlogmas. Talk to you guys later.